Hello friends, welcome to Savaji. Today we are going to know regarding the foods that burn belly fat. People nowadays are unaware of the fact that they are gaining weight and losing their body shape. The amount of excess fat settling in their body is just putting them in danger, and they may face many health and physical issues. If you are really looking for how to lose weight fast and get rid of this kind of destructive fat, one has to change his or her lifestyle. Exercise, proper diet, more water and a detoxification can enable you to burn out those extra calories that are not required in your daily consumption. You just have to make yourself active and start following a weight loss regime and get into shape this year and shock the world. We are here to provide you a wide list of fat burning foods that are going to help you out in losing this big belly. Eat these foods to sleep better, lose more weight and melt your belly fat. Here is how to get started. First one I suggest you is walnuts, and walnuts do contain some amount of the omega-3 fat alpha linolenic acid, but most only contain trace amounts, and the real fat hero in most nuts is mono unsaturated fats. Walnuts are actually a rich source of omega-3s. 1 ounce provides almost 3 g of alpha linolenic acid. Second one is ginger, used for centuries to help relieve digestive upset and disturbances, and the ginger can also help reduce inflammation and boost blood flow to muscles and aid muscle recovery. It has been shown to boost calorie burn when eaten. And coming to third one is oatmeal, and this very slow digesting carb keeps blood sugar and insulin levels low, and so fat burning can stay high. In fact, research has shown that athletes who consume slow digesting carbs in the morning burn more fat throughout the entire day and during workouts than those consuming fat digesting carbs. And fourth one is avocados. The mono unsaturated fats found in avocados are burned readily for fuel during exercise and actually increase fat burning. Avocados also contain a very interesting carb called mannohepatulose, and a sugar that actually blunts insulin release and enhances calcium absorption, both of which are critical for increasing fat loss. And coming to fifth one, soybean, and soybeans are the direct origin of soy protein, and which has been shown to build muscle as efficiently and as other forms of protein like whey and beef. And soya has also been shown to aid fat loss, possibly by decreasing appetite and calorie intake. And coming to sixth one is flax seeds. They contain the essential omega-3 fatty acid alpha linolenic acid, and these omega-3 fats have been found to turn on genes that stimulate fat burning and turn off genes that increase fat storage. Next one is grapefruit. A study from the scientists reported that subjects eating half of a grapefruit or drinking 8 ounces of grapefruit juice 3 times a day while maintaining their normal diet lost an average of 4 pounds over 18 weeks, and some lost more than 10 pounds without even dieting. Results were likely due to grapefruit's ability to reduce insulin levels and to a chemical in grapefruit known as naringin, which prevents fat from being stored in the body. Next one is chili pepper flakes. Hot peppers contain the active ingredient capsaicin, a chemical that can enhance calorie burning at rest as well as reduce hunger and food intake. The boost in calorie burn is particularly enhanced when capsaicin is used with caffeine. And the other one is peanut butter, another source of helpful monounsaturated fat that can actually aid fat loss. What's funny is that many food manufacturers make low-fat peanut butters. Of course, they replace these healthy monounsaturated fats with carbs, namely sugar. Avoid this and stick with natural peanut butter that don't add the type of fat. You surely want to avoid trans fats. The other one is broccoli, and this fibrous carb does not provide many net carbs or calories, but it can make you feel full one reason why it's a great food for getting lean. And coming to next one is honey. Yes, it's a sugar, but it's fairly low on the glycemic index, and keeping insulin levels low and steady is critical for maintaining a fat burning environment in your body. And honey is also a resource of nitric oxide metabolites, and ultimately that means it actually increases fat release from the body's fat cells. Like avocados, olive oil is a great source of monounsaturated fats. Not only do they lower levels of the bad type of cholesterol and improve cardiovascular health, but they are also more likely to be burned as fuel, which means they are less likely to be sticking around your midsection. And last but not least is water. This just may be your best ally fighting body fat, and studies have shown that drinking 2 cups of cold water can boost metabolic rate by 30%. It has been estimated that drinking about 2 cups of cold water before breakfast, lunch and dinner every day for a year can burn 17,400 extra calories, which translates into a little more than ounce of body fat. So drink at least 8 glasses of water per day. So fit plus with a good exercise and good food, you can easily reduce your fat within no days. And in next videos I'm going to give you all the tips and how to prepare the recipes with all these reducing food in our daily routine, how to prepare easily at home. So I hope you like my video. Be healthy and stay fit. And keep watching my videos, and we'll be giving all tips in next videos. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.